Hey everybody, and welcome to another Hunters Connect video. On today's video, I'm going to talk a little bit about decoy maintenance. Now, in the waterfowling world, it is inevitable your decoys are going to get dirty, they're going to get dinged up. If you're hunting enough days in the field, they should look well used. You know, in and out of decoy bags. I've got a couple decoy bags behind me, whether you're throwing them in a field decoy bag like this, where it's separate slots, or into a actual decoy bag for all your water decoys, doesn't matter. In and out of that, eventually they're going to get dinged up and dirty. Maintenance on decoys is pretty simple. Once, maybe twice a year, you just wanna hose them down, use a scrub brush, scrub them down to get all the big chunks of dirt off. Don't have to get real fancy with it. It's not like you have to bust out all of the, soap and hot water or anything. You can just rinse them off, scrub them down, rinse them off again, let them dry, throw them back in the bags. Now the bags will help give you more longevity in the life of your decoy, and it is a lot easier to transport them in bags. So if they do start to chip paint, don't be too fanatical about it. Decoys are made to be used, they're made to be broken in. If it gets so bad where the paint's peeling off the entire thing, you can go back and repaint it if you like. But as long as the decoys still look like a duck or a goose, they're gonna do their job and help you pull in more birds into your spread. If you take decent care of them in the field and after the season, they're gonna last for a long, long time. Appreciate you joining me for today's Hunters Connect video. Be sure to look at all of our other content that we have as a resource for you, the new hunter, right here on Hunters Connect.